about using 3D. I thought this is an impossible project, but if I add another dimension, maybe it's possible.
I think there's no greater pleasure than sitting in a theater and being taken on a journey by a master filmmaker like Ang Lee. It was just such a magical vision. You feel wrapped in the story right from the beginning, and I think the 3D certainly contributes to that, but it's also just great filmmaking.
I was so impressed with the balance of the 3D and the actual story. It's amazing how it embedded itself in as if it was one and the same.
It took me a long time to figure out. It's a big endeavor. I thought if I use 3D, maybe that new technology can open up people's minds.
Come on! Come on!
You go on a journey that's eye-popping, that's terrifying. It's exquisitely beautiful, you know. So to me, it doesn't get any better than that.
With Ang's movie, you connect so well. You feel that you're in the middle of that ocean and isolated from civilization.
You've got to go on the journey. You have to see it for yourself. The 3D is an integrated part of the art form, and I feel like the technology that we created has contributed to a masterpiece.